Yo, what's up guys? It's Kevin Sandoval and we're back with another video. It's been a while, but today I'm back and I'm gonna show you guys a day in my life. So y'all requested to see it and we're gonna get that for you. But yeah, here's the Instagram poll. If y'all wanna go follow me on Instagram, it'll be somewhere up here. But currently 9 a.m. So let's get it. Yo, just got done in the shower and brushed my teeth, as y'all seen in the video, bruh. And we're about to cook up some breakfast. Then we're about to head to the gym. Get that nice chest day in, you already know. And then we'll see what's the move afterwards. I literally eat 4 eggs every morning. It's technically 25 grams of protein. Or it's technically 24, but let's just call it 25 grams, bro, like at this point. Grab a whisk. Go like this and just mix that up and perfect. Oh, this ought to come off the flame. Grab the bread. If you eat the end of the bread, you're weird, bro. I cannot. And then throw that bad boy in the toaster. What the heck? There he goes. Alright. Egg's done. Throw that in the sink. Boom. And just like that, got my breakfast. Peanut butter on your rice cake. Goated. Make sure you get the chocolate ones. And boom. That is my morning breakfast. Like, literally every single morning. That's the same thing I eat. It's like mad easy to just eat healthy, and it's like so good, bro. Like, simple, the most simple thing. And this is what I do with my toast. The bread, big old egg like that, boom. Make sure you fill that boy up, bam, like that. Give it a smash. And bam, got an egg sandwich with eggs on the side, plus my rice cake.
I've tried 2020.
Just like that, all done. Now it's time to get ready for the gym. Let's go. Got the cut off. Yeah. Pump cover. And let's go. Yo, what's up guys? We're here at the gym. It's over there. But we stopped by GNC. If y'all don't got some pre and y'all need to just like, y'all need a boost real quick, these, trust me, these are the way to go. I promise you. You get me moving, bro. Like, for real. And they taste so good. The gummy worm or the Jolly Ranchers are definitely my favorite, bro. For real. But, anyway. if you're enjoying the video, drop a like and subscribe, of course, and turn on those post notifications so you get notified when I do upload. I'm gonna try and be a lot more consistent now. Sometimes I'll do like a what do you guys want to see in like my story or something, and then you can put a video that you want to see up next, and that'll be what's recorded. Because this video right here, the day in my life, somebody, I think it was Maddie. What's up, Maddie? If you're even watching it, I don't even know, bro. Day in the life gym routine. So that's what we're getting filmed today. And about to go hit chest, you already know. Go get them gains, bro. If you don't go to the gym, I don't know what you're doing, bro. Like, about to go have an insane chest day, bro. On God. So let's get in moving. God, these chairs mad heavy. But let's go. This is the gym, bro. We go to 24-hour fitness. Dude, I just started not caring, bro. And I can record in front of everybody, bro. Like, you just gotta do it. Like, just gotta record in front of people, bro. Who cares? Who's gonna tell me something, bro? Nobody. Yo, so for my chest day, I start off with a little warm-up flat bench. Let's go. The strength went so much more down. Cause I got injured, bro, on my hand right there. I cut it open real bad. And then had to get stitches. And I was out of the gym for a whole month. So that was rough. But we're definitely coming back. We're about like 3 weeks back into the gym. And we're doing good. Dumbbell press. Gosh, man's over there smells loud. Crazy. Alright, now move on to shoulder press. Get those bad boys going. Let's go. Jeez. chest pump feeling fire. Woo! Time for
down. Or not down. Ugh.
What the heck?
We camping out next to the peck deck. Someone's on it right now, but we get in the next, boys.
All right, terrible drop in camera quality, but the camera battery died. So now we're letting that charge up right there.
And then we'll be back on the normal cam.
Yo, so that's my full chest day workout. Just got out of the gym. It's over there. But yeah, had a good workout overall. Pretty solid. And if you guys want to follow that chest day, or I'll put a chest day up here on the screen somewhere for y'all to follow if you'd like. And now I'm going to go get a haircut because hair's getting a little too long. So let's run that. Just pulled up to the haircut place.
Let's go.
Yo, this is how the haircut came out. With grandma at Sizzlers. My first time ever, but we're gonna eat and then I'll catch you guys when I get back home. Yo, what's up guys? That is the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I just got done editing it. It is currently 1:43 in the morning and it is bedtime, so I could get up and run that day all over again, besides the haircut part and the Sizzler part. But anyway, be sure to drop a like if you enjoyed, and be sure to subscribe and drop a comment down below on what you guys would like to see next, and maybe that'll be the next upload. But with that being said, have a good night to me and have a good day to you.